truth is it still hurts. Never thought it would be this way.